tonight on 21 Alive News at 11.
Normally, street crews pre-treat the roads. Tonight, we'll tell you why they're not doing that this time around.
We'll have updated snowfall totals and the latest timing of this incoming storm on 21 Alive News at 11.